Here you go. This is our first lesson today. The T dance applied to Jingle Bell, so I call it Jingle T Bell dance. Here you go. So there's a portion here where I say hold four to match the song. Just follow me and hold four.